What's up, you guys? Today I'm going to show you how to make on Photoshop something that looks like this. A little shadow in the background or kind of a layout. As you can see, it has like a little shadow on the back, so there's like a little effect that you can put on the words just to make it a little bit more fancier other than just plain. Okay, so I'm going to close this one. Go to File, New, and select the size that you want. And press OK. Then select the text tool in here. And OK. And let's choose another color for it. Just a blue. OK. And there you go, blue. So I'm going to write my name, my website's name on here. MikeStackTalk.com. OK. And just. Whoops. Just move it down a little bit. There you go. To the position you want it. And then go on here. Hold down the control button. And click with your left side of the mouse. Your left thingy. And it's going to select it. You can see it's highlighted. It's not highlighted, but it's selected already. And then go here. To create a new layer, click on it, and here's your layer. Now go to select, modify, expand. If you add more, the more it's gonna expand. If you add less, so it's between zero and whatever you want to expand it. So let's say I'll give it a 2. Let's give it a 1 first. See how that works. It's not that good. It just barely. It's gonna add a little shadow on it, so it's barely noticeable. So I'll do a 2, and click OK. So we can see the 2 is more noticeable than the number 1. So what you want to do is grab your paint bucket and select the color that you want. Let's choose black just for now, and just drop it in there. Okay, now that you drop it in there, go here in your layers. And select this one, layer one, and hold it down and drag it down. And just press Control D to deselect. And there you have it, a little bit fancy. Now, this is a trick I like to do. It's grab the moving tool and move it a little bit to the side. Layer, move it a little bit to the side and up or something, not too much because then it's gonna look weird. So just here, and let's just do this side, and there you go. So that's a much fancier, other than just having the color text. You can also if you want to make it more transparent, like a little shadow, not that dark, go to here, opacity. Click on it, and just drag it down. There you go, that's how you do a shadow.